Hello everyone, this is Pastor Bruce Edwards with your 2-minute breakthrough word, how to defeat temptation. First, temptation is not a sin. It only becomes a sin if you give into that temptation. Second, temptation is part of life. Every day, every one of us face temptations. No one is exempt. Even Jesus faced temptation. Matthew 4:1 tells how Jesus was led into the desert to be tempted by the devil. There were three types of temptations Jesus faced. They're the same type we face today. They are, one, the lust of the flesh, which is to desire physical pleasure from some kind of sinful or wrong activity. Second, lust of the eyes. That's to desire to look at things we shouldn't look at. And third, the pride of life, which is the desire for an excess of power, fame, money, position, desiring and taking the credit and glory instead of giving it to God. Pride is one of the sins that God hates most. It's these three areas that temptation always comes in. It's not wrong or sinful to have these kind of temptations. In fact, you probably will encounter one or more of them every day. The challenge or the issue is, how do you defeat those temptations? How do you resist and not give in? Well, it's by doing what Jesus did. Jesus defeated every one of these temptations. How? What did Jesus do? Well, the weapon he used was the Word of God. Every time temptation came, he responded by declaring God's word. He would say, "It's written," and then quote a scripture. The way you can defeat any temptation that you face is to be ready to declare God's word. To be able to say, "It's written, man shall not live by bread alone," or "It's written, worship the Lord your God and him alone," or "It's written," and then whatever scripture the Holy Spirit quickens you. You won't defeat temptation in your own power, but by the power of the Spirit that's in you. So in order for you to be prepared to defeat the temptations of life, stay filled with the Spirit and be filled with His Word. Then you will be ready and able to defeat any temptation you encounter at any time. That's your 2-minute breakthrough word. Until the next time, remember, God has a breakthrough for you. Be blessed. I'd be packing my bag when I need